in mathematical set theory, a Cohen algebra, named after Paul Cohen, is a type of Boolean algebra used in the theory of forcing. A Cohen algebra is a Boolean algebra whose completion is isomorphic to the completion of a free Boolean algebra. References: Koppelberg, Sabine, Characterizations of Cohen Algebras, Papers on General Topology and Applications, Annals of the New York Academy of Sciences 704, New York Academy of Sciences, pages 222-237, doi 10.1111 per Joule 1749-6632.1993 TB52525X, Mr. 1277859.